Good morning, children. So, chapter 10, weather and climate. So, in previous video, we studied what is weather and the definition of weather. So, today we'll move on to weather characteristics. Weather characteristics. So, the weather characteristics are sunshine, rain, snow, fog. These are made up of water, wind and heat. These are also called ingredients. These change the weather conditions. So, children, weather characteristics is there are all types of weather characteristics. All types of weather characteristics. For example, sunshine, rain, snow, fog are made up of water, and even they are made up of with the three ingredients, that is water, wind and heat. What are those three ingredients, children? Water, wind and heat. So, they are made up of the three ingredients, that is water, wind and heat from the sun. Heat from the sun. So, this together, water, wind and heat, together they create the earth changing weather. This all three, what is that? Water, wind and heat, all these three together create the earth's changing weather. How it makes changing? Weather changes from day to day. Weather changes from day to day. So, as I explained in previous class, I said weather doesn't remain for longer time. Weather doesn't remain for longer time. Weather is for shorter period. So, today's weather may not be tomorrow. Today's weather may not remain for tomorrow. So, tomorrow the weather will be something else. So, therefore, this all three together have an effect on the earth. So, therefore, the earth weather keeps on changing. So, of course, when the weather changes day by day or even from day to day, sometimes we may experience a change in weather in one day. For example, a bright sun or even sunny day maybe or might suddenly become a cloudy and rainy day. So, children, how does this affect? So, for example, a bright and sunny day may suddenly become a cloudy and rainy day. So, this is called changes of weather. So, suddenly it might change. So, that is a changes of the weather. So, changes in the weather causes seasons. Changes in the weather causes seasons. Of course, there are five main seasons: winter, spring, summer, monsoon and autumn. Winter, spring, summer, monsoon and autumn. So, the weather, when the weather changes, even it causes the change of the seasons. Change of the seasons. So, for example, Now, so far, now 15 days back, if you go back 15 days back, it was very heavy rainfall. There was very heavy rainfall. So we were thinking, so this year we may not have the summer. We may not have summer because just before that we were having very sunny days. We are having very sunny days, but suddenly we started to experience heavy rainfalls. So it went for nearly 8 or 10 days. 8 or 10 days. So again, surely it comes in the mind of people. I think this year completely the weather has changed. Completely the weather has changed because we cannot predict the weather. Cannot predict the weather. So we have to wait. We need to wait for the changes in the weather. So it was how to say whether we are in summer or we are in winter because we are already approaching month of November. Still we are in monsoon. Still we are in monsoon because even seasons have got a duration. Even the seasons have got a duration. So in that sense, of course, we human beings need to think, or even sometimes we think whether we are in which season, whether we are in which season because changes in the weather, changes in the weather. So, dear children, we are having already the five seasons: winter, spring, summer, monsoon, and autumn. So now it is a month of November. We are already entering into a winter season where we experience very chill and cold weather. Even outside, early in the morning, when you go out of the house, we experience the dew or the fog. Even as you go for a walk or you start working, so even we experience, you just touch your head and see. So your hair will be wet, your hair will be wet, or you can see the drops fallen on your head. So that means, so there is a lot of fog or even the dew. Slowly, slowly, as the heat gets, as the sun gets, as the earth gets heated, the snow or the fog start to melting. So that is what, dear children, we experience during the winter, that is foggy or the dew, this one. So finally, who is called meteorologist? Who is called meteorologist? A scientist who studies, a scientist who studies the weather is called a meteorologist. A scientist who studies the weather is called a meteorologist. There are people, those who study about the earth, about the atmosphere, about the weather, about the history. There are people, there are scientists. So especially those who study about the weather, we call them as a meteorologist. Meteorologist. So dear children, so this is all about the characteristics of weather. Characteristics of weather. So changes in weather causes the season that you studied. So there are five main seasons. They are as follows: winter, spring, summer, monsoon, and autumn. So look at the picture here. Look at the picture. It is a spring. What do you mean by spring? Of course, spring is a time where all the new life will begin. New life will begin. For example, the trees which already they have shed out their leaves, they start coming out. They start springing out. So that is called a spring season. You can look at the picture. Everywhere it is a greenery. That means the new things have come. The new leaves will start to come out. So that is spring. So second picture you can see the summer. Summer you can see in some of the place there is a very dry place. Dry place. Even the greenery is not so much seen there. So it looks like a dried up. That is a summer. So where almost all the trees will dry up, and even sometimes they shed out their leaves, and everywhere the greenery will a little bit it will fade away. So that is summer, because the heat of the sun, it causes the feeding of the trees or even drying of the greenery. In third picture you can see here, third picture, that is Ottoman. You can see the weather, how it is. So Ottoman, once again, where this everything will become shed out. Then in fourth picture you can see the winter. Of course, even in a winter will have a full of greenery. There will be full of greenery, and we experience the chillness, the cold. Sometimes we don't even feel to come out, that much it will be a cold. So now this is the season where we start, even our whole body turns into a what you call like a stiffness, into a stiffness because of the cold. We can't even talk, sometimes we can't even come out. So it is called winter season. So children, these are the winter season. Of course, you know the monsoon. Monsoon is a raining season. You all know that once the monsoon begins, so we all get into a very busy life, into the growing of the cultivation or growing of the grains and all. So dear children, remember, this is all about the five seasons and the characteristics of the weather. So dear children, please go through this paragraph, read for yourself and try to understand. Okay, thank you.